Today, you're going to learn how to avoid telemarketing calls on your Galaxy S7 and 7 Edge. The call service is made with White Pages service. The feature is carrier dependent, which means that it might not be available on all carriers in all supported markets. Strangely, this feature is not enabled by default on your S7 and S7 Edge, so to set up, you must follow these steps. First, you need to open settings. Then search for advanced features. Locate and select identify N7 numbers. And you have just to slide from off to on the circular toggle. Now the service is enabled. For next call from N7 callers, you will have more information if it's a spam, for example.